grave I plundered a few nights ago. The grave of some Kyle Ember, I think. When I held it, I felt weak. I felt sick. But the sword itself is incredible. Whoever finds it, leave it be. It is too dangerous. hadn't finished work in the side corridors. The ceiling collapsed. We were told to leave it alone as it makes a good shortcut. From the main catacombs entrance, keep heading left. Eventually you will reach the hole in the wall. This might be the shortest way right now.
We found those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them, just in case. Even if none...
Over here. Come here. Listen.
Please. We need your help.
Kaslo are waiting for you. Hurry, this door leads to the Citadel.
Yes. All right, yes. I have to confess that I've made a mistake. Yes, I've stolen something. Not out of necessity, but out of greed. I was not starving and I was not dying. I just wanted it because I wanted it. But is that enough to imprison me like that? They think of evil as an absolute. Anything evil is pure evil. Am I evil just for stealing?